Hello friends, welcome back to Projection World. I am Venus Joy, your audio video partner. This is the video log number 5. Today we are going to discuss why you need a projector. First, let us see the reasons, the strong reasons to buying a projector. There are 6 reasons you need to invest in a projector. The first is enhancing your visual experience. Second is high comfort. Compact size, portability, value for money, and multi-purpose application. Enhancing your visual experience. Projector can display onto any surface, produces much larger images. Customizing image size is quick and easy, and cost per inch much lower than a TV. It is eye comfort. You must have heard about the blue light effect, for which affects your eyes. In TV, there is a strong blue light emission, emitting direct lights, and the common size of the TV starts under 70 inches. As per the projector, the virtually blue light is free. Reflected light, it is a reflected light, then easily larger than 80 inches. Compact size. The projectors are easy to store when not in use, can utilize that space to maximum, and aesthetically it is neutral. Plus, the projector comes in different sizes as per your application. Portability. In portability wise, it is lightweight and easy to transport. Ideal for warm weather, outdoor viewing, can carry easily along to enjoy with friends and family. And it has a flexible projection. Value for money. It is really a value for money as compared to a display. For a display of 98 inches diagonal, you will have to invest more than 6 lakhs onwards. So, which gives you projector a boom in this. And plus, if you don't want to invest in a lamp projector, if you want a laser projector, the laser projector with 3 years, 5 years warranty starting from 50,000 onwards till 5 lakhs, 10 lakhs. It depends upon the brightness, the lumens, and what is your application. Multi-purpose application. In multi-purpose application, you can use the projector in education sector for converting your normal classroom to a digital classroom, in assembly halls, auditoriums. Then in business sector, you can use it for conference rooms, training rooms, portable presentation. Projectors are also used in houses of worship, yoga centers, and gym. Then for personal individual, you can use it as a home cinema or a mini theater at your home. Portable use while camping or farmhousing. Then for your children at home for their study purpose. Projectors are also used as a digital signage solution for retail showrooms, malls, hotels, restaurants, for streaming live sports or product videos, or streaming their product videos basically. Then the projectors are used in cinema theaters, production houses, and clubhouses as a preview theater, for the preview theater. And projection mapping. Projection mapping is a new concept of giving a presentation, giving a 3D viewing angle, as you can see in this picture, which we have done for a renowned builder. And this photo is about a retail solution where the projector is installed inside, and the video of their services is streaming. This is a house of worship where the screen is installed in a church. Thank you. That's it. Signing off, Venus Joy. For any queries, you can feel free to contact us.